Spin King Shane Warne has revealed a dramatic transformation, shedding a whopping 12 kilos in 2 months and raising a few eyebrows along the way. The once chubby cricketer credits his new appearance to diet shakes and is now a shadow of his former self.
Could he be lovesick? Even at the height of his powers, Spin King Shane Warne has never been this thin.
Yeah, he's looking good. I've told him to get back into his cricket, but I think he's been there, done that, and now it's time to enjoy life a bit more.
And if you believe girlfriend Liz Hurley, she's responsible and ready to put pen to paper in a tell-all book. Warne's weighty battle has played out over many years, once among a group of high rollers like Merv Hughes, David Boone and Ian Beefy Botham, the Sheik of Tweak was a bit soft around the edges. But now Warne is half the person he once was.
He's faded away, but he, you know, most likely he had some weight to lose.
In 2003, he was found guilty of using a banned substance, a diuretic he says was given to him by his mother. And never one to shy away from his achievements, he's been bragging about his shrinking waistline online. St Kilda footballer and friend Stephen Baker has been shipping the formula to him overseas.
I told Warne to give it a go 2 or 3 months ago, and he pretty much told me to jam it, but then he decided to try it and lost about 5 kilos in 2 weeks.
Providing the body is being nourished in the process of losing weight, it's an acceptable way to go.
And Warne isn't the only one getting a makeover. While he's been shrinking overseas, back home, his Bayside mansion is expanding. Melanie Davies, 10 News.